Trois avions français sont arrivés hier.
Three French planes arrived last night. They are small planes because, for the moment, we can't arrive with heavy cargo planes at night. Two more are expected to arrive today, including one carrying the field hospital.
Dont l'un porteur d'un hôpital de campagne. Et puis,
we also have to bring back a feeling of normalcy. People have to be able to get around. Water quality must be controlled, if indeed it can be controlled in Haiti. Food has to be distributed because people no longer have anything.